down to a field of seven. They're all lined up at the post and behind the gate, and here they come. And they're off. Good start for everyone. And there goes Sawbuck from the outside. Crocodile Canyon gets a one-hander from Jim Pantaleano in between horses and rushing through on the inside is Rise Above It, protecting rail position as they move on to the opening turn. And hustling up is Sawbuck, who crosses over and clears the field. And after Drumroll on the inside came away in fourth. Palms Beach is fifth behind him. Second last is Perfect Terror. And Fox Valley Leo is seventh and trailing the field as they head around the opening turn. Crocodile Canyon pushed hard to the lead. Rise Above It angling out for racing room between horses there is coming on to challenge. Opening quarter in 27-3. NF Drumroll on the outside is moving up in third. Sawbuck, who was used hard early, has dropped back a bit in fourth. And Palms Beach is two lengths behind him from fifth. He's followed up sixth by Perfect Terror and gap back slightly as Fox Valley Leo trails the field. And the lead changes hands again as NF Drumroll rushes up and clears the front and opens it up to a two-length lead, reaching the half-mile marker in 55-3. Rise Above It is now in the two-hole, racing in second. Crocodile Canyon edging back out for more for Jim Pantaleano on the outside. So he's coming first over, about 2.5 lengths from the lead with 3/8 to go. Picking up cover toward the outside is Sawbuck. Palms Beach is trapped in at the rail fifth. Perfect Terror is third over. He's 5 lengths from the lead on the outside. And Fox Valley Leo is seventh and trailing the field. And NF Drumroll leads the way as they come to the three-quarter marker. Crocodile Canyon trying to come to him on the outside. 1:25 for three quarters, 29-2 on the turn, and they come to the top of the stretch. NF Drumroll, highlined along, leads the way. Crocodile Canyon trying to wear him down on the outside, and coming on toward the outside is Sawbuck. He's 2.5 lengths from the front. NF Drumroll is digging in. Crocodile Canyon is surging on the outside to take the lead. Palms Beach rallies up the rail. Sawbuck on the outside. It's Crocodile Canyon. Crocodile Canyon to win it. Very tight for second. It looked like NF Drumroll from Sawbuck third and Palms Beach fourth and 1:53-1.